I'm just so... What would I have done if something happened to you?
Can't do something on your own. All I have to do is help you.
And even so, you are important to me!
And I now present this fucking thing.
I'd like for you and I to go romancing. Say the word, your wish is my command.
I'll say this one final time. Tokomaru is, in fact, canon. Makoto happened to walk in on them, and now he's crying, so yes, it is 100% real. No doubt about it.
I drew Komaru, but older, because I can. Just some headcanons. I feel like short hair really did look good on her, and I thought it was cute. And she joined the Future Foundation. Her and Toko are married, and they take care of the Warriors of Hope. All of the Warriors of Hope go to therapy. Nagisa in a ponytail, because yeah. They see Komaru and Toko as older sisters. I also feel like Komaru wouldn't really get along with Byakuya. This was a lot of fun. Should I do more characters?
Definitely lies! And if you want to get a good night's sleep, why don't you go sleep in your own bed? We're in a hotel. There's plenty of other rooms.
Don't be an idiot. What happens if a ghost shows up?
So when you're gonna tell her that we did that too, she thinks it's bad.